Hello WordPress peeps! Are you wondering how to fetch and show your Google spreadsheet data in a WordPress table? Then you're in for a treat! Integrate your Ninja tables with Google Sheets and do it in minutes. And in this video, we are gonna show you how you can easily import Google Sheets to WordPress website in just a few clicks using Ninja tables. Let's say you have a Google spreadsheet with member information. It has name, email, phone number, and address. Now, in order to create a WordPress table with this data, you first have to click on File and then Publish to the web. Don't forget to check the Automatically Republish when changes are made option. After that, hit Publish and copy the URL. Now, we have to add a table to bring all the data. Head to the Ninja Tables dashboard and click Add Table. Choose Connect Google Sheets from the new pop-up window. Paste the sheet's URL here, give the table a name, and hit Next. Now, you get to select what columns from the Google Sheet you want your data table to present. If a spreadsheet has a large number of entries, fear not, as Ninja Tables will definitely show them all. However, you can choose to show only a few. Hit Save after selecting the fields and that's it. Ninja Tables has now created a new table with all the members' data from the Google Sheet. Now, simply click here to copy the shortcode and paste it where you'd like to show the data table in. An important note. Previously, Google's policy didn't allow hyperlinks, URLs, and images to be imported with links. People had to restore the links and images using Ninja Tables' transform value feature. But recently, they have updated their policy, and now users only need to select HTML field for such data. Now, it's only natural that you would want to customize and configure your table, right? Ninja Tables feature abundant options, from adjusting the responsiveness to coloring the table. Everything is doable with this table plugin. If you choose to edit something in the sheet, don't lose your head if you don't see the changes at your website right away. Google will automatically update it and it won't take more than 5 minutes. So, no stress is necessary. That's all for today. You'll surely love Ninja Tables as this feature-packed plugin made fetching your data from Google Sheets to your desired web page easier than ever. If you want more from Ninja Tables, just grab it and try it out. We'll be back with more tutorials soon.